Our version tonight featured Matthew Johnson on trumpet, Sebastian White on trombone, Logan Nally on tenor sax, Simone O'Neill on trombone, and Sarah Carver on flute. One more round of applause for this program. During a trip to Los Angeles to play at the Billy Berg's Club at Sunset Strip, the iconic jazz saxophonist Charlie Parker made several recordings for Ross Russell's Dial Records. His septet included the likes of trumpeter Miles Davis, among many others. During the first session on November 28, 1946, they recorded Yardbird Suite, originally titled What Price, Love? Our version tonight will feature myself, Jameson Dickhouse, on trumpet, and Ella Casey on alto saxophone. Please enjoy Charlie Parker's Yardbird Suite. Thank you. needs no introduction. And the tune So What from the seminal record, Kind of Blue, is perhaps one of the most recognizable themes in jazz music. The eight-note motif from the bass and later horns is answered by a two-note response, and that's the hook. There's a great brilliance in its simplicity. Our version tonight will feature Matthew Johnson on trumpet and Sarah Carver on flute. Please enjoy Miles Davis's So What.
Thank you. College at the time of his unfortunate passing. David displayed a great deal of creative energy as a student at Young Harris, although primarily an instrumentalist playing in both the concert and jazz bands. David lent himself to a variety of additional projects including percussion ensemble, woodwind ensemble, and composition on a regular basis. The following notes about the piece are from Dr. Hayes Bunch. Calamity Part 1 is cast in a medium swing style in a three-part structure with its harmony passing through G, E-flat, C, and B-flat minor sonorities. It is scored for jazz octet, consisting of tenor saxophone, trumpet, trombone, guitar, bass guitar, piano, drums, and vibraphone. Following a short vamp from the drums, the head of the tune alternates between swung eighth notes and triplets and straight eighth notes. This idea bookends the work formally. The middle section is open to solos and will feature Sebastian White on trombone, Matthew Johnson on trumpet, Logan Nally on tenor saxophone, and Ella Casey on the piano. The phrasing of the solo section is set uniquely in a 3-3-4-2 split of each 12-bar chorus. This evening, we have many of David's friends, family, and former teachers in attendance for this celebratory occasion, including David's mother, Dr. Martha Harville. We hope you enjoy this composition, which according to multiple music faculty, holds up in the parlance of the jazz genre. Ladies and gentlemen, David Akeem Harville Smith's Calamity, Part 1. Thank you.
Sidewinder by Lee Morgan was first released on his 1963 album of the same name. It became Blue Note's biggest chart success to the point and led to Morgan becoming known as a major jazz figure. The album was also a crossover hit on both pop and R&B charts in 1964, while the song quickly became a jazz standard. About the title, Morgan said, "The tune kind of put me in the mind of the Sidewinder. You know, the bad guy on television. There's a snake called the Sidewinder, but I was thinking of the bad guy." Our version tonight will feature Sarah Carver on the alto sax, Ella Casey on the baritone sax, Gabe Hyland on bass guitar, Elliot Kirby on the vibraphone, Ivan Chavero on the guitar, Corbin Pollock on the trombone, Madison Hickey on trumpet, Stacey Adams on trombone, myself on trumpet, and Logan Nally on tenor sax. Please enjoy Lee Morgan's Sidewinder.
Thank you.
Bobby Troup sketched out the song Get Your Kicks on Route 66 in 1946 as he drove across the country to California, where he had dreams of making it big in music. He chose to travel on Route 66. As his song says, if you ever plan to motor west, travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. The song became a big hit for the Nat King Cole Trio. It was also recorded by Bing Crosby, as well as the Andrews Sisters. Tonight we will feature senior musical theater major, Kentisha Shine, as our vocalist. The work will also feature Matthew Johnson on trumpet. Let's now welcome to the stage, Kentisha Shine, for Bobby Troup's Route 66. Please enjoy Pick Up the Pieces.
Thank you.